Thunderhill Farm. Got more bush hogging. Not terribly excited. If I get bored later, I might go do a little grapple fun cleanup. Anyway, find another good use for that hydraulic top plate. I was able to lift that brush hog right up back end of it, get under it real easy, and sharpen my blades up in the brush hog. Why do I have trouble with that? Bush hog, brush hog, brush bull, whatever you want to call it. The big mower that runs over shit, that's what I call it. So we're going to do some mowing. Already seen some turkeys today, and just got plenty to mow around here, so let's get to it. going to be a wrap for Thunder Hill Farm today. I'm going to go to dog training tonight at some friend's house. Train for a little bit, having an old beverage or two, something to eat. Always a good time. Just got the tractor all washed up, went through its first tank of fuel. Let's see how many hours we got on this bad boy now. Hours. I got it with about 1.3 maybe. And just turned 14 hours. So it's got about a 13 gallon tank, 13.1 gallons or 13.5 gallons or something like that. So it's doing about a gallon an hour, which is pretty amazing. These things are pretty efficient, so that's it. I'm gonna go clean up and get ready for tonight. Hope everybody has a good evening, and touch base next time. I'll probably be doing some more work tomorrow. Have a good one. Oh, click on like, please, and subscribe. And if you want, leave a comment down below. It'd be great to hear your tractor stories or tell me what I'm doing wrong. All right, have a good one.